Hey everyone, hope all of you are doing well. Deepa here and I'm back with another video. I'm sorry I've not posted any video for a while now, and that's because my entire family had tested COVID positive, and the last 20 days have been crazy, but I really hope that all of you and your loved ones are doing really well. Okay. We have the new launch from Dr. Sheth, which is their oat and zinc mineral sunscreen. This one has 25% zinc oxide, which we all know that that makes it a mineral sunscreen. Like always, I bought this sunscreen when there was an offer going on. I purchased this at a 30% discount. However, it retails for 750 rupees and it's a 50 gram product. So I think this is also a part of their clinic at home range. The good thing about the range is that even if you are an absolute beginner and you don't know much about the ingredient, this makes you well aware about what you are putting on your skin and what are the benefits that you'll get out of doing that. All right. Sunscreens that contain zinc or titanium dioxide are physical sunscreens. I follow Dr. Shireen Idris quite regularly, and she had mentioned recently in one of her videos that according to a very recent research, it has come to light that physical and chemical sunscreens work similarly. There is not a huge difference. So that means that the physical sunscreens are also absorbing the radiation from the sun. Okay, having said that, the second ingredient is ectoin. It's a bacteria that is capable of surviving and thriving in harsh climates, and it provides protection from environmental stressors like pollution. Then the last one is oat lipids. So oat lipids have ceramides, and ceramides, they protect your skin barrier. I think I'm using it from past 2 months, and I think this will last for, I guess, 15 to 20 days more. I think that it is a little pricier. So there are two things about this sunscreen which I absolutely love. Number one is how smooth it feels on your skin. Trust me, it is like silk. I have never experienced any sunscreen like that, and trust me, I have used like a lot of them. So that is one. Number two for me is, no matter how bad the humidity is, this does not make you sweat, period. So the gels sunscreens, which are mostly chemical sunscreens, are much better in terms of how sweaty they make you. However, the other physical sunscreens that I've used in the past, for example, Wow's physical sunscreen, which I would not recommend because it makes you extremely sweaty. Then I've used Nivea, that is much better. However, this is like way ahead of Nivea in terms of how it feels on your skin. It's very light. You don't feel that you have, you know, a heavy sunscreen sitting on top of your skin. That's how a lot of physical sunscreens make you feel, but not this one. Now, coming on to the downside, I'm sure if you're somebody who is, you know, researching or trying to read reviews about the sunscreen or about the white cast, you will be a little disappointed. So for people who have a fair complexion like mine, they would not have that issue with the white cast, because after 15-20 minutes, it kind of makes your skin feels like your complexion but better. But I'm sure that on slightly darker skin tones, it will be very evident that you have put on something white, and it may not look like a sunscreen. You'll probably look like somebody who has put on a foundation of a very wrong shade. Yeah, for me personally, it makes my skin look like how in my imagination a good BB or CC cream would look on somebody's skin. For darker skin colors, this won't be a good investment at all. Now, having said that, I follow Dr. Anish Sheth on Instagram, and a lot of their users have kind of already pointed this out. So he mentioned in one of his recent posts that they are working on the formulation. So probably they will launch an improved version of this sunscreen. So till then, you can wait for it. However, I may continue to use it. So that's all for now for this sunscreen. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comment section. So thank you.